A monkey has saved the life of another monkey that had fallen unconscious after being electrocuted in northern Indian town of Kanpur in Uttar Pradesh. The incident took place at the Kanpur railway station. The monkey was electrocuted and fell on the railway tracks unconscious while walking on the high tension wires at the station. A fellow monkey spotted the poor primate and toiled hard for almost 20 minutes to revive it. The monkey tried to revive its injured friend by repeatedly biting, hitting, and tipping it in the water. Its efforts finally paid dividends, and the injured animal was able to walk away from the railway tracks.